Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Let's eat.
I'm so hungry.
Today we have a mukbang video with my neighbor's parents' family. This is very cringe, so please. We got food today. Willen jullie je introduceren of zo? Ik zou niet weten wat jullie moeten doen.
I'm Michael. I'm Brandon's dad.
Michael Lebrowski.
Queen. Brandon's dad. And Keegan is our Brandon's adopted son.
It's not your dad, it's your son.
Did I say dad?
Yeah.
Oh, wrong mom, sorry!
Begin over.
No, we're not beginning, we're making this video right now.
No, it's okay.
Jesus.
I'm so stressed.
I think the title needs to be like cringe or something.
Keegan is very stressed.
Yeah, Keegan is, I don't know, he doesn't know what's going to happen.
So let's eat.
We have some.
Keegan,
Chris. Now we have.
How am I supposed to eat if I got everything on? What? I don't even know.
Yeah, just move a little bit forward. Oh, yeah.
Okay, he don't need.
I have. What do you call this in Philippine? I don't know.
Spaghetti
with.
Sausage.
Vegetarian for me, obviously.
And we're eating the meat one.
Yes. Alright, well, I say eat it, I suppose.
Yeah. One question, can I have the coke, please?
The coke. Can I have the coke?
Do you want a coke?
You want to snort some? Ooh, that's good.
You want spaghetti?
Yeah.
That's very good.
You want a drink?
It's a sweet spaghetti, eh? Yes, please. Okay. Are you okay, Brandon?
He hasn't even said anything.
Hey, you didn't even say hi. As you know, Keegan is our adopted child.
I live here permanently.
He sleeps with his biological parents' house and he stays here the whole day long.
Yep, that's true.
Everything okay, Keegan? Jeez.
I'm fine.
Sorry guys for Keegan, how he's reacting. He's a little bit
autistic.
Strange.
Strange. Slash it.
This is so different than normally.
Why? You're with the weird girls.
Well, I don't know.
Weird family.
Strange people. I don't normally record so many people.
No, I have extra cheese there, Keegan.
Hmm?
Cheese.
Ooh, lekker.
We're going to do a video also on Brandon's channel with the...
with the weirdo?
With the weirdos.
The most weirdest one.
Ooh. I think we're all weird.
What am I actually doing?
And hope also a video with Keegan's dad, with Brandon and me. Is also a fun one.
That'd be dope. Yeah, we definitely should do that. I'm up for it.
So, guys, you can watch Brandon's video. You have also the group and also on Keegan's channel itself.
True. Dit is echt wel lekker, man.
Whoa. Yeah.
Yeah, I like the sweetness.
This is also nice sauce for the lumpias. Very nice.
It's like vinegar with a little bit of water.
Yeah, it's cucumbers.
Yeah.
This is like we're not even recording. This is like our normal...
normal...
yeah, time. Like, yeah. Can you give me this? Can you give me that?
It's a strange one, but yeah. It's fun.
There's but so only Ben is in the video.
Yeah, I can go in and out. I have to eat also.
We have a very big table, but we're still in like, yeah.
It's a little bit difficult to put four people in one shot.
The bench or the couch isn't long enough.
Mm-hmm.
But it's cool.
Yeah. The mom, the queen made it all, the food.
Yeah. She did. So that's why it's good.
Mm-hmm.
The real Filipino foods. Mm.
This is Keegan.
Keegan is having fun.
Yeah, he loves this.
Mm.
Ooh.
Mm. Why are you seriously eating it like that?
You have to do it in the lumpia, Keegan.
Oh, it's meant for that.
Yeah.
Oh!
He's not meant to be eaten!
Sorry, I didn't
know. He's really looking like, why is he eating
that? I thought it was normal to eat it like that.
No! Before you're...
you can if you want.
That's not...
You okay, Brandon?
Mm-hmm. This is cool, though.
Mm-hmm. It's actually fun.
Michael, off in the video, off out.
Yeah, if you scoop over a little bit, then I have. Look.
Michael the ghost.
Big guy, yeah, so. Needs a lot of space.
What?
A lot of space.
Oh!
Jeez.
What zei je?
He loves to tease mine a lot. I never. I'm always serious. I'm the most serious in this group, actually.
No, you aren't.
Yeah!
Brennan knows who's the craziest one.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, Brennan.
Brennan is the most serious out of us all.
Yeah.
And the most professional.
He's just eating there quietly.
He's just minding his own business.
Thinking, oh God, why am I in the video with them?
That's true. Because I don't even know what to do. But in
just
video
eat. Just eat and talk.
Yum, yum, yum.
Real mukbangers, they don't talk, they just eat like fast. That's disgusting, I find, personally.
Okay.
Like this, a mukbanger would probably eat this in 2 minutes, this whole... with spaghetti.
2 minutes?
Yeah, but it's disgusting. I can't watch stuff like that.
It's not good.
This is also fun.
Yeah, I like it.
So, man, my bike. I ate too much candy.
Oh.
Oh, man.
Tommy?
Nee, alleen een beetje misselijk aan worden. Oh, die snoep van daarnet. Oh, Jesus. Yeah.
Tommy wine.
How was your day, Keegan?
Yeah.
What did you do all today?
Oh.
I think I know.
I don't know a lot. What did I do?
Flirting with girls?
Nah, I never do that.
Yeah, never.
Nah, I never talk to women. Okay, I was maybe talking to like 10, 15 girls today on my Snapchat.
Whoa!
That's not a lot at all. That's average.
I don't know.
I keep them in like a sort of list so I know which is who.
Which is who? Which is who?
Yeah, who?
Who?
But no, I didn't do a lot. Well, I woke up all sad and stuff.
When?
How was your brother's birthday?
Boring.
Boring?
Yeah, we only had pizza last night.
Okay.
We didn't do anything else, to be honest.
It's nice.
Yeah, because pizza. Of the corona, of course.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing's open, so you can't do anything publicly.
No.
Which I find ridiculous, but, you know. It is what it is.
Hope that we go fast, that everything will be okay again.
Wait, but... Didn't they mention like another lockdown coming soon, maybe?
Yeah. They're going to maybe extend it. It's going to end at the 19th of January.
Mm.
And maybe they want to extend it for till March.
But I don't get this
till March?
But I don't get this lockdown. We can still go outside, so...
Yeah.
Yeah.
The only thing you cannot do is go to the
like public things.
Yeah, like shops, closed shops. But you can go to the supermarket,
you can go
other places, and you can still walk around. Only not allowed to have a lot of people in a group.
You need masks. Mm-hmm. Masks are mandatory in public places now.
Yeah.
They even recommend you wearing it when you're in like the big city, just even outside.
Yeah.
But yeah. Crazy. It sucks, especially because I bought a house now. I can't do no shopping in real life. I gotta do it all through online now.
Yeah.
Because I told my mom yesterday, let's go to IKEA, but I forgot that nothing's open.
So yeah, it's closed.
It's irritating. Mm-hmm. Which is, you know, I like to see things in real life than on the internet.
Yeah, it's different if you see it in real.
Mm.
You still need a lot?
Hmm?
What do you still need?
I need furniture, that's really it.
Mm.
But it's so goddamn expensive. I'm not willing to pay 700 euro for a couch. It's ridiculous. You know, like the couches you guys have in the background?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I find a nice pair with 1400 euro.
Yes, they're around the same price.
It's ridiculous.
But it's for your house. You don't have to buy it every month.
Nah, but even secondhand I found it's like 1700 as well. Like what? But I might
secondhand.
Just... Yeah, some good nice ones go for 600-700 and they're second hand, they're not even new.
Okay.
But it doesn't match my house the way I like it to be.
What are you going to decorate it? Industrial?
No, with wood. Like African African style of art.
Mm. Oh, it's nice, yeah.
Wood. I already bought some stuff today at the Zenos.
Okay.
Online.
Yeah, unfortunately. I couldn't go to the store physically. I don't even think they got a Zenos at an R City anymore. I think that's removed.
Zenos?
No.
Yeah.
Yes, we have, right?
No.
No, they're going to close.
Mm.
They don't.
No. The new shop is going there.
Yeah. It's going to become Lidl, I think.
No.
Yes.
Yeah, the Lidl from down.
Yes.
Down is going up.
Yeah, you mean it.
Yeah?
Oh, that's going to be busy then. It's always busy there regardless. Only after 6 it's very quiet. What the... So like a new Lidl is coming there?
Yeah.
Or the one that's...
The Lidl that is down on the near the parking is... I think
underground.
Going up.
Yeah.
That's better because the underground one sucks with the entrance.
Yeah, but it's also very small and cramped.
Yeah.
Hmm?
However, they do sell the best vegetarian food there. I must admit that.
Yeah, we have two Lidl's. That's also extreme for here. You have the one in the...
In the big, like the big one, by the Turk.
Yeah.
One.
And the one in the...
There. City.
There on the other side, yeah.
Yeah.
Rijksstraatweg en Struit.
Wat zei je nou?
Nee. Sorry.
Zo.
Yeah. Nee joh, zeg ook even waar we wonen. We wonen op dit adres. Wow. Nee, je gelukkig zei je niet heel het woord, denk ik.
Nee.
Did she say it nou, hè?
No. Marty Pesh.
Jezus, man.
she has black hair, but she's...
And blonde.
Blonde from inside, because she's so...
I'm a blonde.
Brennan, smart sometimes.
Brennan die denkt echt van wat zijn we aan het doen.
Ja.
Yeah. Brennan is just confused.
Brennan is fool.
I have no idea what to do.
Just talk.
Yeah, but what?
What did you do yesterday?
Mm,
you went go play with a friend, right?
Yeah.
What did you build?
A pathway.
A pathway and a bunker, right, or something?
No, we were a plan to make it, but.
Okay.
Yeah, it was already pretty late, so you came.
Brennan had a sleepover, right? With him.
With?
With Fear.
Mm-hmm.
He went there for...
Fear? Who's Four?
That is his name. Four.
Fear.
Is that his real name?
Yeah.
Four.
No way.
Nah, yeah. It's gotta be like some nickname or hidden stuff.
No, 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 it's really his name.
No, I asked.
What is his name?
I asked him, what's your name? And then he said, yeah, Fear. I said, him. No, I'm not asking about your age. I said, what's your name? My name is Fear. I said, no, not your age. And I was like, yeah, Fear. F-I-E-R.
What a weird name.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like right, Brennan?
That's like fear. Fear in like English.
Yeah.
Fears. What an odd name for a child.
Maybe it's Morse code.
Maybe yeah. He's an undercover cop.
Maybe. Dun dun dun.
I'm pretty full.
Me too.
I gotta poop.
Me also.
You gotta poop.
Of course.
He goes to the toilet like
25, 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Then I go on my phone on Instagram Live. When this video is posted, you see me on Twitter.
He's flirting with girls while he's pooing. So that's very nice.
No, I don't do that. I only talk to one woman.
So girls, you know it.
I only talk to one woman. That's it.
Yeah.
When she's awake, obviously.
Nom, 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 nom. Did you have also enough, Brendan?
Yeah.
Oh, he looks irritated. Why you look sad, man?
Me?
Yeah, Vansi is over to the call.
I'm confused.
About what?
So many people.
Yeah.
What, but wasn't this this was meant today, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I did not know it was going to be so confusing.
It's very crowded.
Yeah. We grown-ups are confusing. Oh wow, it's true.
No.
I think we're gonna end this video. I have to really poop, so.
Oh my god.
Nice to know that people know now you're going to poo also.
Maybe someone's watching poop. This on the toilet and pooping at the same time, you know?
Yeah,
that would be kind of weird, but alright. We're gonna end this mukbang. I hope you enjoyed it, obviously.
What, confusing?
It's a strange one.
Confusing.
Wait, what was I gonna say?
I don't know.
That's why it's confusing.
Now, guys, it was fun.
Subscribe to Brendan's really World. Fun.
Brendan's World, yeah.
Yes.
And now you will see ours again.
Virgins.